This video was made by Thinkify. Make sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below if you enjoyed the video. Fish. They're everywhere. The seafloor, aquariums, upscale restaurants. There's also many kinds of fish. Tuna, salmon, edible fish, non-edible fish, hallucinogenic fish, and scaled fish. Wait, hold up. Hallucinogenic fish? Yes, hallucinogenic fish. Meet the Sarpa Salpa, aka the Salema Porgy, aka the dreamfish, aka nightmares at the dinner table. This superpowered fish inhabits the shores of the Mediterranean, Western Africa, Southern Africa, Egypt, and the Azores. Oftentimes, tourists and fishermen alike mistake the fish as a normal, completely safe ingredient to add to local stews and salads. On the contrary, the Sarpa Salpa has been known to cause several instances of hallucinations in 1994 and 2002 respectively. Let's dive in, get it because it's a fish, to the science behind why these fish give you such abstract visions. The medical terminology for hallucinating from fish is this word. Basically, what happens is, Sarpa Salpa fish consume certain plankton and algae, which contain compounds called indoles. When there's a high concentration of these indoles, it smells like a gas station bathroom. The specific indole present in Sarpa Salpa is tryptamine, or to be more specific, dimethyltryptamine. Dimethyltryptamine is the same compound found in the Amazonian healing brew, ayahuasca, which also gives you hallucinations. These chemicals convene in the fish's head and internal organs. When these parts of the fish are eaten or added to local side dishes, the chemicals spread throughout the body and captivate the brain with vivid imagery that has been reported to be very reminiscent of animals, specifically arthropods. This process often lasts for 1 to 3 days depending on your luck. Coincidentally, the Roman Empire also knew of these fish's existence. In fact, they enjoyed consuming the fish for its drug-like after effects. So if you take anything away from this video, know that the Romans enjoyed drugs made from fish heads. That's the end of this video by Thinkify. Peace out.